Hello children, how are you all doing? So, are we ready for a new day? Are we ready to revise something new? Come along, let's begin. Children, today we are going to revise capital P, capital S and capital T. And we are going to revise the sound and also we are going to revise how to write the letters in the four lines book. For this, children, you are going to be needing your English notebook. Okay? So, come on. Let's begin. Now, children, tell me, what sound does letter P make? P says P. P says P. S says S. S says S. And T says T. T says T. Now, children, we already have seen the objects that begin with letter P, S and T. So, we will not see it again. But now what we will do is we are going to revise. We are going to see how we are going to write these letters in our notebook. So, come on. Let's begin. Take a look. So, children, are we ready to write letter P, S and T in the notebook? Capital P, capital S and capital T. Come on, let's begin. First, we will write capital P. Okay, so when we are writing capital letters, we start from the top red line, come to blue line and bump a T. P again. Red line to blue line and a bump a T. P. Red line to blue line and a bump a T. P. P says P. Okay, children, also remember that we are going to be very, very neat. Now, let's write letter S. So, for S, we start from red line to first blue line C and first blue line to second line reverse C. S, red line to first blue line C and blue line to second blue line reverse C. Again, C and reverse C. S, C and reverse C. S. Okay. And now let's write letter T. So for T you make a sleeping line and from red line to blue line standing line. T. T says T. T says T. So sleeping line and then a standing line. Sleeping line and then a standing line. Okay, children? Children, after you complete writing capital P, S and T, this is how your page should look, neat and tidy. Remember that you are going to sit on a table and chair and complete your writing work. Okay, and no using the eraser. Very good. Dear parents, if the children have completed their work very, very neatly, please give them a big, big star. Okay, so children, continue to do your work neatly, follow the instructions and keep practicing. Till we meet again, bye children.